Students, our lesson for today is Objects and Complements. A subject is a part of a sentence that contains the person or thing performing the action in a sentence. Object represents an individual, identifiable item, unit or entity, either real or abstract, with a well-defined role. Complement is a word or word group that completes the meaning of a verb. Please do the exercise given below in your classwork exercise book and send all your homeworks to the mail address given below by tomorrow.